give you a little 360 view here of our campsite. Looking up the coast there. And then we've got neighbors. So not a ton of privacy, just, and there's a mountain goat. And we also have access to a little spot over here. One with a death bench. Over here. And this is the death bench, as I'm gonna call it. This is our view. Found out we got here just in time for gray whale mating season. And this is a mating ground out here. So on the way up here, you can see a spout out there. On the way up here, we saw a bunch of spouts and some breaching and even some flukes. And we didn't understand that it is mating season and a mating ground. So how lucky are we?
Whoa!
Oh, there he goes again.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Whoa! Well, I need to get the, whoa! Yeah.
Oh, that's where the end of the trail is. You can see the erosion there. And maybe you can see it here. There's McWay Falls. There. Or is that your line? Beautiful. We're just north of Julia Pfeiffer State Park. You want to make out with me on the bridge? So we are those people, along with a lot of others, who are parked legally alongside the road to go see McWay Falls here. And you can see it from alongside the road. Thank you. Bixby Bridge.